Reasons to use CBD oil for treatment of arthritis symptoms. Several studies have shown that cannabidiol CBD oil could be an effective treatment for arthritis. For quite a long time now, CBD oil has been used to relieve several chronic conditions associated with pain and other nervous system problems. Since marijuana has been legalized in the US, it is only appropriate to use its extract for our own medical benefits. CBD oil is a solution to many chronic diseases and it can fill the spaces of natural solutions and other drugs. CBD oil is an extract from cannabis plants that is considered safe for the body. Hemp and marijuana are two types of cannabis plant. These two plants produce cannabinoids, cannabidiol and THC. Cannabidiol doesn't get you high, it only exerts its effect to enhance your nervous system and helps your body to utilize its own endocannabinoids effectively. THC, on the other hand, can get you high. Now the difference between the two plants is that CBD contains less THC, less than 0.3%, and more cannabidiol, which makes it great for all systems in the body. Several preliminary researches have also made us know that CBD oil is great for people looking to get relief from arthritis. The following are 8 reasons why you should try using CBD oil for your arthritis symptoms. 1. CBD oil poses as a natural agent of relief from arthritis. CBD oil is an extract of hemp, which is a natural plant. Hemp is specially cultivated for medical purposes. Using CBD oil is accepting nature for treatment. CBD oil as a natural treatment for arthritis is completely safe for overall health as it doesn't involve the use of any chemical whatsoever. Hemp plant from which CBD oil is gotten is free from harmful chemicals and pesticides. 2. It contains less THC. CBD oil from hemp plant is effective for treating rheumatoid arthritis. It contains just the right amount of cannabidiol to help treat arthritis pain effectively. It contains less amount of THC, which has a psychoactive effect, which makes it safe for use. 3. It has a positive effect on your autoimmune system. CBD oil exerts its effect on our autoimmune system to cure joint pains and inflammation in arthritis. It is just perfect treatment for all arthritis symptoms. 4. CBD oil is a safe arthritis drug. Unlike painkillers and other medications, CBD oil is completely safe for use. The National Institute on Drug Abuse goes further to affirm that CBD is a safe drug for the body system. It does not have any addictive effect like other painkillers. 5. CBD oil is available in many options. CBD oil has been developed for easy use. It is available in many forms to enable easy usability for everyone. CBD oil can be applied topically to actual site or a targeted area. They are also made available in capsules in a powdered form. CBD oil tinctures are the most popular CBD choice. They are alcohol-based and can be ingested orally. 6. CBD oil inhibits T cells' functions. T cells have a role to play in the pain sensation felt in rheumatoid arthritis. Along with the white blood cells, they form a cell-mediated immunity which may cause pain in patients with arthritis. CBD oil helps to cut off dependency on T cells. It just come into the picture to suppress pain and inflammation. 7. Fast action. CBD oil works with full force. It relieves arthritis symptoms quick and easy. 8. Little or no side effect. No life-threatening side effect is associated with the use of CBD oil. Compared to other drugs used in treating symptoms of arthritis, CBD oil has less or no side effect. At least, none has been reported. Have you tried CBD oil before? Does it have any side effect? Please drop your comments below. Don't forget to like this video and click the subscribe button below for more research-based home remedies, natural health and motivational tips.